Raccoon from Dallas, Texas. How's everybody doing tonight? Now I'm curious so I can properly address the crowd for the rest of the night. How many of you are from the Fort Wayne area? Alright. And how many of you are from outside of Fort Wayne? Alright, 50-50. Y'all kind of switched. Oh, we got boos. I guess we're booing people from outside of Fort Wayne. This is the Hell We Create tour. We put out a record back in October, and this tour is here to celebrate the release of that record. Thank you. So we're going to be playing some songs from that record. How many of you have been listening to it? I'm pretty So for this next one, I want to hear your beautiful singing voices. This song is called Falling Through the Sky.
Thank you. Let's go!
it's about time we played a song from our album Dark Skies. You're familiar with that record, right, Indiana? Well, even if you're not that familiar, I have one request, and it's during this song, each time I hold the mic out, yell Backbreaker as loud as you possibly can. We'll see which side can be the loudest, because this is a really wide venue.
Yeah.
two more songs tonight. For this next song, I'm going to count down from three. I can see everybody over there and over there. When I say jump, everybody jumps. Even up to the sides or the back. It's a cardio way. Three, two, one, jump! That's what I'm talking about. Hey, we still have, quote-unquote, one more song. But maybe keep that energy after this one and you'll unlock some other ones. It's like DLC, but free. This is our final. we do if people ask for more? We're not playing for this. So for our last song, I want everyone to scream as loud as they can for Northlane! This final song is the last track of our new record, and it's one of the most personal. It goes out to anybody that's had to deal with abandonment throughout their life. And it's called What You Left Behind.
Yeah.
outside of the pandemic, we're at the Hoosier Dome. And we thought that was incredible to sell that out and just to be here tonight in front of all of you. Absolutely amazing. We love Indiana. That's why we wanted to play our first shows back from the pandemic here. And let's just have a good time with these last two. This one goes out to all of you. It is called When Everything Means Nothing.